morning, the Multnomah County Sheriff's Office is investigating a stabbing in Wood Village. Deputies were called to 238th Drive in Northeast Halsey this morning, where they found a person with serious injuries. And we've now learned a TriMet bus driver actually saw the victim on the side of a road and pulled their bus over to help. The victim was taken to a hospital. One person was taken into custody.